Hello guys, welcome back to famous, innovative and popular YouTube channel. Yes, we have gone through many videos of machine learning. We have gone through for example, detection of face using machine learning. We were using HAAR cascade classifier, then smiley face detection using Python, then face recognition from images using Python, then eye blinking detection using Python. So let us today's video is really innovative. So first of all, we will see the Python file. First statement, import CV2 is a very popular image processing library we are using in this program. Then next statement, from FHIR, import FHIR, it is a main library we are using in this program. Then import matplotlib.pyplot.plt and mping, it is used for to plot the graph. Then taking the image angry.jpg as input. The next statement, emotion underscore detector is equal to fair empty 7 true. It is used parameter returns the dictionary of bounding box notation. And here next statement, emotion is equal to result square bracket 0 emotions. It is used for bounding box variable will store bounding box coordinate that will be generated and stored as a result. Now here bounding box coordinator will be generated and stored. The next statement, emotions name comma score is equal to emotion detector top emotion, store the top emotion values in emotion underscore name score variable by using detector. Then it is for emotions and the thing color of the image and this thing format and this thing. The next statement, cv2.putText image input underscore image boundary, it is used for method, it is used to draw text string on any image. Then next statement, cv2.imwrite emotion.j, changing the name, saving the file with new name emotion.jpg. here it is angry and it is saving it emotion.jpg. then last statement, to display the image, plot is plot.show function. Now we'll execute the Python file. It is executing. Now this is the number of images. Yes, we have successfully completed angry face detection from image using Python. We will back with new videos of machine learning using facial expression upcoming videos. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.